the store full of people. You're safe. Nice.
When my son was growing up, I helped coach his youth baseball team here. Every game we played, the parents talked more trash than the kids, myself included.
Okay, what's up, New York? That gas truck blows up, it'll take out the whole block! Gas truck's stable enough to get somewhere safe for unloading. Thank you, long-lasting webs. She went in without me. I'm going after her. They're still breathing. But I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is. And she just runs in.
I see you, Spider-Man!
Yeah!
you, Yuri. That's not a good... Just need to get to her. Brooklyn.
No!
What now?
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team?
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
The world will be cleansed. The embers will start.
Spider-Man is near! He's a Baba! He's gonna burn!
Too late, behind!
Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time! Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn, just the beginning!
What do you people want?
It's not about what you want! It's about the fate!
Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp?
Stop!
The Fool's Beacon himself, as I prophesied!
No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can... If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop! Just like you!
I'll finish you when I'm done! The flame needs to die, Spider-Man. The longer he lives, the more people will get hurt.
There are other ways to stop him. Less traumatic ways. What about the Crimson Hour? We still need to learn more about it.
You should have...
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop! Just you!
I'll finish you when I'm done! The flame needs to die, Spider-Man! The longer he lives, the more people will get hurt!
There are other ways to stop him! Less traumatic ways! What about the Crimson Hour? We still need to learn more about it!
You're acting like you cooperate!
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri! Trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the body! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not! not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri. Because I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him!
No! You just want to go halfway!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
Figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
Back to the hustle. Thank you. where you point that thing!
You can stop them, Spider-Man!
Suffer for your actions!
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
You're amazing. Thank you.
Touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
I can't thank you enough. Also, my boyfriend's your biggest fan.
Genki, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah?
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start? Couple's being attacked. Better hurry.
Get ready, Spider-Man! Here we come!
Come on! You had to know I'd be here sooner or later.
We got this! We got this!
And stay down! But, like, seriously, please. Permit. Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great, they're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they-
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. Sneaking around isn't that much fun anyway! The flame guides my hand!
You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great.
It's not working! Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Can you believe we're doing this?
Really?
Last shot.
You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping.
I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth,
judgment,
and carnage.
Underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives, and you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.